So Codeigniter4, welcome to another tutorial on DevStack. So basically in this tutorial, you're going to be learning or building a forum using Codeigniter4. So basically before we dive into this, this is the first video, and I'm going to just show you what and what we are going to be learning in order to start this video. Alright, so let's get started. So basically let's head over to the Codeigniter4 website. Alright, this is it here. So this is Codeigniter4 here, let's click on that. We directed the Codeigniter4 homepage. Now, basically, Codeigniter4 is a very powerful, you know, framework that lets you build scalable and beautiful application. I don't know why, but I kind of prefer Codeigniter4 to a lot of it. I don't know why. I've built a lot of applications using Codeigniter4 and I really love it. It's easy to use, simple to use, nice documentation, well documented. Let me show you. The documentation is pretty much very beautiful to read. It's just amazing. Alright, so let's just go to, oh, I clicked on offline, so that's gonna download. I don't, what? You might want to use the offline version. So basically I have the offline version with me, so you can see now you have it here. So basically it's very easy to do, and to even get started, you have a first application you can build, the block system, where you can post view posts by adding and so on and so forth. It has lots of it. It's pretty much amazing and I love it. So basically we're gonna go through this. And no, as I remember right now, I'm not a kind of a front-end guy, so we're gonna be working with a template. So let's go ahead and search for W3CSS. So we're gonna be working with the W3CSS social media template. Right, so this is it right here. Right, let's wait the loading. I'm so excited because this tutorial is about to start. Whoa, that's a lot to handle, bro. That's a lot to handle. Right, so let's just go down. Seen it. So let's just click on demo. So you can also what is gonna actually happen. Alright, so this is what we're gonna be building back into. This is not amazing. We're gonna be working with the profile page, working with the about us, working with the country, get the groups, yep. Let's do groups to make it much advanced and beautiful. Working with posts, we're gonna add an image to be able to post. We're gonna add a like system, a comment system, we're gonna add, you know, a friend system also. You get what I'm saying? Then a lot of things. Basically then we are gonna work with the notification channel. The only thing that we're not gonna work on here is the messaging system, because that would take a lot of time and a lot of explanation before you can actually dive into it. But basically I'm sure you really enjoy this tutorial. So what I want to do is just hit the subscribe button, like the video, comment if you need it, and I'm gonna start it ASAP as soon as possible. Thank you for watching this. See you next time.